So here we have the linear expressionism and the Larder in Preston.
This is linear expressionism created with the brush stroke of a hand and a tin of paint.